On this edition of Retro Reds, we're going back to the autumn of 1976 to relive a clash between table-topping Liverpool and a resurgent Aston Villa. In what was to be a momentous campaign for the reigning champions, Bob Paisley's team were invincible at Anfield, but left it late to secure the points on this afternoon.
And Aston Villa to kick off, attacking the goal to our right. First touch for John Gittman and John Burridge. Andy Gray and Edmund Hughes. First round to Hughes. Both goalkeepers being given the nutty feel of the ball. England's number one, Ray Clements. Keegan. Phillips getting there first, as always looked likely. Mistake by Nicol, and Burridge does very well. Pace of Keegan then got Nicol and Phillips in trouble, and they were rescued by John Burridge. Gittman caught in possession by Highway. Good squirming run. McDermott. Lovely run by Highway. And the Villa players were obviously concerned that the touch-in might produce a penalty. Chris Nicol, I think it was, absolutely stood to one side, but he couldn't get in a tackle. And McDermott's follow-up shot, though, not what he might have hoped for. Ball swerved an awful lot. McDermott. Toshack, Keegan, instinctively knew where Keegan was. That's a good ball by Keegan. Callaghan, the early cross, won by Nicol. Not a good pass by Copley. The referee allowing Highway to go on. Another squirming run. Second fine piece of individualism by Steve Highway. Well appreciated by the crowd. And the name of Steve Highway echoing all around Anfield. Keegan. Phillips beating him. Toshack and Nicol, but play continuing. He's having a good game, Mr. Morrissey. Gray, the flag is down. Graydon coming in the other way. About 2 feet wide of the far post. Well hit and all along the deck, but it was a chance for Gray. Thompson. Off the foot of Phillips. Just getting the right fist. Thompson nodded down, turned away by Andy Gray. Another corner, and the pressure increasing on the Aston Villa goal from both sides, the crowd behind and the Liverpool team in front. Good catch by Burridge. Thank you. Pass slightly backward of McDermott. Barry changing his mind. Keegan couldn't get there. Callaghan, yes! Oh, there were bodies all over the place. Serves me right, five Villa men around, and up came Callaghan to rasp it home. But I think we've learned quite a lot already about Aston Villa. How much more are we going to learn about them in the last quarter of an hour? Goal down to the champions, Liverpool. Well collected. Shake of the head from Brian Little. Brady. Callaghan for Liverpool. Johnson. Mortimer matched him. Carrados. Highway. Johnson. Neil. He's taking it well. Set up by Phil Neal, who took it like an inside forward, cutting inside, and when it came away, there was McDermott to tuck it home. Mortimer. Graydon. Just too high for Gray. Highway. Hughes, Keegan! And we've reached the same score as last season. With a really fine left foot effort by Kevin Keegan. Highway doing the teasing. Hughes with space to make the cross. Keegan turning it in with his left in one flowing movement. Here's David Johnson. Three goals in the last 15 minutes of the match. Cop going back to the theme song that started us off. Keegan, McDermott, Keegan! And somehow up under the crossbar off the legs of Burridge. He's going one way and his legs got the ball up under the crossbar and he was able to grab it. Referee's had a quick check of the watch. Nicol. Continuing. England's current captain has had to work hard all the way through. A fine victory by the champions. And it's a testimony to Aston Villa how well Liverpool have had to play to beat them. Keegan, who got the third goal, Callaghan the first, McDermott the one in between. Faces of Aston Villa players showing their disappointment, almost resignation in defeat there at the end. But they have been beaten by a very good team.